My name is Derpool, and, FNAF.
Ooh, office decorations. I don't have to unlock these, I can just plop them in. Alright, cool. Should be worth noting, I think I'm getting sick, so this is probably not a good idea to record this, but you know what, it's fine. Alright, we're gonna... new game. Hello. Yeah, oh, holy Mary, Mother of Joseph. Why do I have to use the WASD keys? I don't like that. Are you seriously trying to climb into my freaking stuff right now? Alright, so here we got Crotch Goblin and Freddy Chazbear. Okay. Hey, yo, hottie alert. Who let the hot chick in the... I'm not okay. I'm not well. I'm not even gonna pretend like I'm... I hear no... Hey, with the flickering lights, could you... Whoa, hi! Hey, how you doing? Why did you look so corrosive and disgusting? Where is Guy? Guy! I found you! Hey, buddy. From one chunky guy to another, lay off the liquor. The security... Whoa, hey. Oh, hi! I don't like how they can just kind of zip in like that. Yeah, Freddy is extra sensitive to lights. I'm sorry? We got the potato graphics, the cluttered office. You know, I think we're making real strides here. Okay, the addition... Can I get out of the mask?! The addition of the power generator is kind of... Easy. Easy lemons. Whoa. Yo, can you look over here a second? I'm looking at you. Hey, I'm talking to you. Hey, Bonnie, did you know that, that most canned laugh tracks were recorded in the 1940s or 50s or something like that? So did you know that when you're watching a sitcom, most of the time you're actually listening to the laughs of dead people? Yeah.
Now I'm sure you've noticed the older models in the back room. Those are from the previous location. We just use them for...
Oh, yucky! Okay, now that Buddy has zipped, let's talk about the older models. I know there's, like, dead kids or whatever, but, like, I mean, kind of a skill issue if you ask me. I mean, like, going into a back room with a guy in a bunny suit and then getting killed by said guy in a bunny suit, you technically just got killed by a furry, so, basically what I'm saying is L children. I see no Foxy, hear no Foxy. Hey, what's up, sweet cheeks? I need to close my mouth. Oh, Chica, you missing some hands there? Well, mask. Dude. Okay. Okay, it was just the fox. We're good. Anyways, as I was saying, you know, Chica, you look like you're missing your hands. You know, I'm a world-renowned hand artist, so, like, if you ever need some hands, you can just hit me up, and I will be glad to assist, man. Aw. Look at the little puppy dog! Oh, my God! Oh, hey, what? Who's me? Oh! Hi! Oh! Ah! Ah! This game's too freaking easy, man. I didn't get scared. You got scared. We might be having some serious complications. Oh, it's the fox! Don't touch my power generator. What did I just say?! Okay, so you're there. Alright. Don't do it. We're taking a leap of faith here. A calculated leap of faith. We just dealt with the fox. We just dealt with the chick. Good golly, Miss Molly. Get the basket! You fat lard. You messed with my power, didn't you? I really don't like that. Yo, what's up, sweet G? Thought the power died again. I was like, you're joking me right now. What is that in the end of the hall there? How are the animatromos not slipping on that crap? You got something to say? Hold on, I got something for you. Don't moan! Do not moan at me! I'm not sure if I want to continue this. This is getting a little hectic. Yeah, I'll do it. I'll do it.
Did Foxy ever appear in the hallway?
No.
Probably not. I was just curious.
Yeah.
Like I said, he always was my favorite.
I don't care.
He was too scary, so they tried to design him to be more kid-friendly and put him in Kid Cove. But kids these days, they just can't keep their
hands to themselves. That
worked
out pretty good for you, didn't it? Oh, it's the crotch goblin in his natural habitat. Oh, I spit on thee. I need to not spit in this. I need to not. Okay, just stay your fat butt there. Get your skinny butt away. And I will keep my medium-sized butt right here, winding this box. I don't mean to keep opening that logbook. I really do not mean to. It keeps happening. I don't mean to do it. You were significantly more terrifying than the original game when you freaking stand that close to me. Ah! The power of God. What? No, please. I don't want to deal with it, quite frankly.
Hi.
Get out of my bed. I'll spit on thee. I'll put it. No! Okay, we big chilling. Just gotta make sure this music box keeps firing up. How you doing? Stay.
Hello?
Get out of my van! I'm pooey!
Hi.
Get out of there! Oh, somebody is in my eardrum lobe. Drum. Oh, gosh dang it, dude. There. I hate it. I'm gonna freaking die.
Hi.
Get out of the- Oh, I'm gonna die. Do it. I recognize that the music box is dying. Shoot! Alright. Do it, go ahead. Hi?
Hello. Good.
I think I got him. Alright, go. Oh, this looks like... Go. Wow, look at me, I'm going. Save them.
You can't.
Oh, I just realized they're like progressively disappearing. Dude, little Timmy, run. Have you not noticed that all of your friends have gone missing? Go, dude. I'm gonna beat the crap out of you. Come here. Oh, never mind.